Hello! Happy Muscle Monday. Today we are focusing on back school exercises, movements to help loosen our back in the morning. We're going to do three exercises. One will be frontal plane, one will be sagittal plane, and one will be transitional rotation plane, transverse rotation plane. All right, here we go. For this one, the first one's going to be hip thrusts. You're going to lift hips forward and then push hips back, lift hips forward, push hips back, lift hips forward, push hips back. So you're going to do that one 5 times. Then you're going to take your arms and go over your head and reach this way. You could do a nice 2 breath here. The other way. Start frontal plane. And then the last one, you're going to lengthen your hamstring. So put your hamstring straight out in front, put your heel on the ground, you lift your toe up a little bit, see? And then you're going to reach down towards your toe, and then back up. Next one comes in, lift my toe up a little bit, reach down towards my toe, and then lift back up. You're going to do that on each side 3 times. So this is a quick, easy, 3-step movement program that you can do to help loosen your back before you get here at work or at the beginning of work or while you're getting ready to do some activities at home. All right. Thank you very much. Happy Muscle Monday.